I race out to work every day. And then you get up. You get stuck in all this bullshit, waiting on niggas to go and turn and shit. Get home from work today, you know. Oh, look. Something came in the mail today. Ooh. I mean, you know, I know what it is, but you know. You gonna see. Goddamn. You're welcome. You're welcome. I gotta get my cologne game back up. Y'all know me. I'm the smell good. I'm the smell good guy, goddamn. At least that's what I like to call myself. That's 11-9. That's the, you know, a little break it down to you from the good to the great to the I wear it to work type shit. That's the ones, you know, you get close to me. Oh my God, you smell so good. Yeah, you know, my Salvatore Ferragamos, you know, shout out to my guy Nando for that. The plug put me on them. And my Lahome and that Son Dior, they smell that shit from across the room. I had them bitches like, dang, one right here. I just got this hoe. That's the one I just got. It's like this one. Maybe this one too. Nigga, booty. I promise. Which leads to my next snap. Fellas, I try to put you on the smell good. That's one thing, okay? If I ain't never told you nothing, listen here. I'm gonna help you out. Sex ed 101, goddamn. Now, ladies, we know. Fellas, y'all know they do. They love it from the back, right? On all fours, face down, ass up, you know? So, they always think that's the best until you lay their ass flat on their stomach. Just how they act. So what you do to get in there real nice deep like, right? You go ahead and she laying on her stomach, right? You put that right leg up. Left leg, right leg, don't matter. You put that mug up while the other leg's straight. Why that leg up there? You had that leg up there, you put that middle leg in between you. You go ahead and slide right in, right? Slide on in. They're gonna love that boy I try to out. Now, if you wanna take a little bit further and have her about to blow up the house, right? What you do, you take your leg, you put your leg up there like that. You see that leg right there? You put that leg up there, you get in that. Fellas, be warned, all right? Do that. She ain't never gonna wear. She gonna be crazy. I'm just letting you know. Right, ladies, y'all can go ahead and thank me right now, because if somebody do this to you in the near future, just know they heard it from Jermaine.
Sell it in order to pay for our incredibly talented defense team. It takes a lot of time and money.